Hi, my name is Kevin Brake, and in this course you will learn about rules of the road. Congratulations on your desire to learn how to drive safely. This application has been created to assist you in preparation for the written portion of your driver's examination. After passing this online training, you'll be able to download and print a certificate proving you are ready to become a responsible driver. Take note, this program is not a substitute for the actual Department of Motor Vehicles quiz. You will still need to prepare for your written quiz by reviewing the documentation provided to you by your local DMV. Scenario number 1 of 3. When approaching an intersection that is not controlled by traffic lights, stop or yield signs, or a police officer, you must yield the right of way to the traffic on your right hand side. Scenario 2 of 3. When turning left at an intersection, you must yield the right of way to any vehicles coming toward you before you proceed. Scenario 3 of 3. When entering a highway from any side road or driveway, you must always yield the right of way to the traffic on the main highway, as well as to pedestrians about to cross. On the highway where there is a passing lane, the traffic in the through lane has the right of way when both lanes are merged. Scenario 1 of 1. At an intersection where stop signs are located on all four corners, the first vehicle to come to a full stop should be allowed to proceed first. When two vehicles arrive at such an intersection at the same time, the vehicle on the right-hand side has the right of way and should proceed through the intersection first. If you are behind a vehicle that has stopped at a stop sign, you must also come to a full stop at the stop sign when the vehicle has moved on. If you are not sure who has the right of way, it is safer to yield the right of way to the other driver. It is better to avoid a collision than to insist on having the right of way. Never pass a vehicle that has stopped at a stop sign, traffic light, or crosswalk. Always yield the right of way to emergency vehicles when they have their lights flashing and the siren on. Pull to the right as far as possible. Remain stopped until the emergency vehicle has passed. Scenario 1 of 9. To make a right turn, you must signal your intention to make a right turn before approaching the intersection. Move into the lane closest to the right side of the road and come to a complete stop. Yield the right of way to pedestrians and other traffic. Make sure you check your blind spot before turning. Proceed into the right lane of the highway on which you wish to travel. 2 of 9. Left turns from a one-way street to another one-way street. When approaching an intersection, you must signal your intention to make a left turn and move into the lane of the one-way street. Make sure your way is clear. Stop and move into the lane of the one-way street on which you wish to travel. 3 of 9. Left turns from a one-way street to a two-way street. When approaching an intersection, you must signal your intention to turn left and move into the left lane of the one-way street. Make sure the way is clear. Enter the two-way street to the right of the center line in the lane that is closest to the center line. 4 of 9. Left turns from a two-way street to a one-way street. When approaching an intersection, you must signal your intention to turn left and move into the lane of the two-way street, the lane closest to the center line. Make sure the way is clear. Proceed into the left lane of the one-way street. 5 of 9. Left turns from a two-way street to another two-way street. When approaching an intersection, you must signal your intention to turn left and move into the lane immediately to the right of the center lane. You must proceed through the intersection onto the lane immediately to the right of the center line on that two-way street when the way is clear. 6 of 9 left turns from a two-way street to another two-way street. Double left turns. Where signs or lights indicate that two lanes of traffic may turn left, you must move into one of the lanes. Proceed through the intersection and complete the turn in the same lane. Two-point turns. If you need to turn around on a narrow road, it is best to wait until you can make the turn using a side road. Drive past the side of the road. Turn on your right signal and stop your vehicle to the extreme right side of the road. When the way is clear, back up slowly onto the side of the road. Check again for traffic. Turn on your left signal and proceed as usual to make a left turn onto the same highway you just left. 3-point turns. To make a 3-point turn on the highway, you must first turn on your right signal and pull off to the extreme right side of the road. When the way is clear, turn your vehicle sharply to the left. Cross to the other side of the road and stop your vehicle at the edge. Put your car in reverse, turn the wheel sharply to the right, and back up to the other side of the road. Complete the turn moving forward in the opposite direction from which you came. Scenario 9 of 9, U-turns. A U-turn should be made only under the following conditions. First, the road must be wide enough to allow a turn in just one swing. Secondly, you must be able to see far enough to the front and rear of your vehicle to make sure that no other traffic is near. If you want to make a U-turn and you are in an area where U-turns are permitted, you must first stop the car on the extreme right side of the road. Signal a left turn. Check in front and rear for traffic, including your left blind spot, and turn your wheel sharply to the left. Move the car carefully across the road and complete the turn. A U-turn is not permitted in these conditions: at an intersection, near the top of a hill, on a curve or bend in the road, when interfering with other traffic, and where a sign prohibits such a turn.